Okay, my name is Donatella De Vita and I'm professor of volcanology at the Roma III University, and at the present I'm a fellowship of the Rachel Carson Center, and the topic of my research will meet the cluster of the Rachel Carson Center about natural disasters and the risk. The topic of my research is to find a quantitative approach to evaluate how much big maybe a city without to stress is land, because we could understand from historical point of view that usually city developed in the same place where natural disasters or hazard occurs, and the possibility of the city to survive depends in the way they manage their land. And it's important in this context to find an equilibrium between the use of the resources and the development of natural or man-induced hazards that are strictly connected. I think that we have to think that there is always a binomial situation between man and natural processes, because natural processes, as volcanoes or earthquakes, create the resources from which man has his survival. The volcanoes created our atmosphere, and we are alive just because we can breathe the oxygen that in some ways introduced in the atmosphere by volcanic activity. And earthquakes also are a way into which the earth exchanges its internal energy with the outside, and without this process the life on the earth could be not possible. I want to stress the fact that Naples was located in a place saved from the Vesuvio, and when the eruption occurred, Naples was not directly involved in the eruption. That means that the Romans, when selected the place for Naples, made the right choice. There was a very good place for the city. But the city was not able to support the population that was escaping from the country that was affected by the eruption, and also hadn't any more natural resources to survive in that situation when all the countries was out to work for the eruption. So the city started to decline, and probably from that moment never really grew up again in the right way. That is also for political reason. But probably the Vesuvio eruption had a very strong impact in the evolution of the city.